What? That we could hold hands, have a heart to heart, that I trust you. I don't trust you, Jasper. My father has been attacked and someone in here is lying. And you have quite a track record, don't you?
I've been assigned to oversee the security of the King's Hospital. We'll take the tunnels.
Frost, you have the princess with you?
She wants to see her father.
She is not to leave the palace. Do you understand me? That is a direct order.
I'll protect her with my life so you can find me later.
Quiet. I don't remember the last time I heard silence. I don't think I ever have.
Can I get you anything?
You realize I have trust issues, yes?
Yeah. You have to trust somebody sometime.
Why are you here?
I wanted to see you.
No. Before this, why are you here?
Why did you do that?
Did you attack my father, Jasper?
No.
Are you in love with my mother, so you tried to kill my father?
What are you talking about?
Did you?
You know I wouldn't do that.
I don't know anything about you. Jasper from Las Vegas. Found that in the Queen's bed, which is also the King's bed. Off you go.
On to me! Get on your knees! Get down! Get down! On your knees! Get down on your knees now!
That's it. Stay there! Check him out! Cuffs! Cuffs!
Jasper has been arrested.
For what? Attacking the king?
No, for screwing the queen.
Consider it a favor. There was clearly something going on between the two of you. I simply exposed his true colors before you got too attached.
Oh, well done, queen. Spin it. Make it seem like you were trying to protect me. Go on, pull Liam close and protect him too. You are reprehensible. I wouldn't be surprised if you put the knife in Dad's heart yourself, Mum. You've been doing it for years.
Take it back.